Next.
Sorry to bother you. Is this where I apply for my Southern card?
Yes, it is. And you are off to a great start. Let me go ahead and see your ID.
That's great. Wait, how?
You didn't get angry when I ignored you. As a matter of fact, you actually apologized to me. So we can just go ahead and skip the manners portion of the test.
Wait, there's a test?
Yeah, but don't worry. You only have to get like half of them right.
Oh, I think I can handle that.
But if you get the whole thing right, we'll let you into the Waffle House 24 hours a day.
Can anybody do that?
This guy's good. Yeah. All right. So where are you moving to? Don't say Atlanta.
Atala, Alabama.
Oh, that was a close one.
Is there something wrong with Atlanta?
Yeah, it's full. So is Nashville.
Oh. For a second there, I thought you were going to tell me I couldn't get a Southern card if I was moving to Atlanta.
No, that's Austin, Texas right now.
Oh.
Barbecue type.
You mean blood type?
No, barbecue. I have available vinegar, ketchup, mustard, dry rub, or since you're moving to Alabama, mayonnaise based.
Well, I don't think I've tried all of those.
You look like a vinegar guy to me.
Is that a good thing?
Team affiliation.
What?
Favorite college football team. If you don't have one, that's fine, but one will be assigned to you based on the color shirt you wear to work on the Friday before the first college football game.
Yeah, just assign me one.
Okay, but word to the wise, I would avoid orange and white.
Should I be writing this down?
You plan on driving?
Of course.
In the snow.
Well, that depends on whether or not they salt the roads.
I'm gonna go ahead and put that down as a no.
Wait, they don't salt the roads here?
If you arrive at a four-way stop at the same time as three other drivers, who goes first?
Is this part of the test?
No, I got a coworker who's been stuck at one for over 4 hours. Yeah, he doesn't know either. Just keep waving. Somebody will move.
Should we call for help?
All right, you should be good to go.
This is it? This is my Southern card?
No, that's your ID. Just put it in a koozie. We got a whole bunch of them in the back we're trying to get rid of. You still got to take the test.
I thought that was the test.
No, I was just getting to know you. This is the first test.
The first test?
Yeah, that one's on food, and then you got 15 more to go after that. Take it in there. Not that room. We got a potluck in there. That would be cheating. Go over that one. You're still stuck there. Wow. I don't know. Can you put it in reverse? Can you get just back out of there? Oh, leave the car. Just leave the car sitting there. Oh, welcome to our break room. Actually, I'm glad you're here because I wanted to tell you about It's a Southern Thing's new membership program called The Potluck. You'll get exclusive looks behind the scenes of our sketches like this one right here, opportunities to be in live videos, get to decide what the next blush your rank is going to be, and you'll get cool exclusive swag like your very own Southern card. Yeah, you don't have to take a test to get one. You can just join the potluck.
What?
Oh, that was awkward.